Cars.com Auto Review.
Hi, I'm Bill Jackson with Cars.com, and this is a 2012 Hyundai Tucson. It's a competitive entry in the small SUV field, but its harsh ride and smallish interior side might deter some people. The Tucson is nice to drive. It's not a performance car, it's not going to blow you away, but I did think there was enough power for passing and moving around the city. And it's the same thing with the steering. It's not overly light at highway speeds, but it's also not a chore to drive around the parking lots. The Tucson's ride is very stiff. You're going to feel every pothole or ridge in the road. And we recently tested it against a lot of other small SUVs in the same price range. And I have to say, the Tucson stood out, and not in a good way. The Tucson isn't the largest small SUV out there. As you can see, I really don't have a lot of leg room with the seat where I would have it if I were driving. The headroom's not terrible, but it's not great. If I had older children, I would worry a little bit about the room. By the same token, if you have smaller children and they're in child safety seats, be sure to check out our blog, Kicking Tires, where we test the Tucson with child safety seats. The Tucson offers both two and all-wheel drive versions, as well as two different engines and several transmissions. That all affects the Tucson's mileage, and I go into that in my expert review on Cars.com. Overall, I think the Tucson looks great, but I worry that its small size and stiff ride are going to hurt it compared to others in the same category. Of course, if you want to learn more about the Tucson and compare it to other small SUVs, be sure to visit us at Cars.com.
For more car-related news, go to Cars.com or our blog, KickingTires.net.